Hello children, how are you all? Great day to all. Today we are going to see the one words in unit 1. Okay amma, the remaining one words. Last week we have seen the first two Roman numbers. This week we are going to see the remaining. Okay amma, come let us see. Third Roman number, choose the correct answer. First one, dash is cool and shady. Options are there. Which one will come here? Forest or desert? Forest is the correct answer. Second one, we get salt from the dash. Which one will come here? River or sea? Salt. Uppu engendu kadaikudhu? Sea. Okay, amma. You have to take the answer and write, okay? Third one, the dash plant grows in the desert. Which plant will grow in desert? Lotus or cactus? Cactus. Okay. Fourth one, the dash is called the ship of desert. Desert, D-E-S-E-R-T. Okay, amma, double S kuduthirukku. Oru S thaan podanum, okay? Edhu varo answer, camel or horses? Camel. Okay. Then fifth one, dash are the important place for growing crops. Which one will come here? Hills or plains? Yes, plains is the correct answer. Fourth Roman number, who am I? First one, I start my journey on the mountains and finally I flow into the sea. Enna kuduthirukanga? Malaiyil thodangi adoda journey enga mudichukudan kadalla mudichukudu kadalla vandu kadaisiya kalakudu ennadu river. Then second one, I am very salty, you get salt from me. Kadal neer uppa irukullama? So the answer is C. Third one, I live in water with boat shaped body, people like to eat me. Unakkum pidikum la enadhu? Fish. Okay, fourth one, I am the ship of the desert, camel. Fifth one, I am the king of the forest, lion. Name the following. Name the animals that live in forest. Elephants, tigers, deer, lions, bears and snakes. Number two, name the birds that live in the forest. Peacocks, doves, sparrows, parrots and woodpeckers. Third one, name the different forms of water bodies. Seas, rivers, ponds and lakes. Fourth one, name the water plants. Lily, lotus, hydrilla. Okay, amma? You have to read. Okay, practice and read loudly in your home. Okay, amma? Thank you.